Tom Cruise and Katie Holmes made it official with a Scientology-style wedding, exchanging vows in royal fashion at a 15th-century castle in Bracciano, Italy, and capping off more than a year of feverish fanfare. The pairing of the then 26-year-old actress with the 42-year-old superstar stunned many, including People magazine's Mike Fleming.
I mean, it certainly seemed that it came out of left field.
It did. There was some speculation about his love life, and he had broken up with Penelope Cruz, but all of a sudden, Katie Holmes, of all people...
Some questioned the timing of the romance. Cruz was heavily promoting War of the Worlds, while Holmes was set to hit the big screen in Batman Begins.
It's just been so exciting. I love him.
Are you surprised, though, at the scrutiny that you've experienced?
I don't really care. I mean, I feel like the luckiest woman in the world.
Then there was the now infamous Tom Cruise Oprah sofa moment.
Felt this way before.
But Cruise was just getting started. At yet another press event for his movie, this time in Paris, he announced the couple was engaged. And then, just 6 months into their romance, the couple confirmed Holmes was pregnant. Suri Cruz was born April 18th, 2006. But the couple's reluctance to bring their new daughter out in public created a whole new media frenzy.
It's like the baby's not real until it appears on the cover of a magazine.
And then, finally, the couple allowed famed photographer Annie Leibovitz to shoot Suri for the October 2006 cover of Vanity Fair.
And then when the baby was on a magazine cover, people were like, oh my gosh, they're exploiting the child. Such as Tom Cruise, everything he does is a subject of debate, speculation, mystery, and intrigue.
Proof of that in Italy, where the international press waited for a chance to get a glimpse of the happy couple. It may be their last chance for a while. Tom and Katie are keeping their honeymoon location under wraps. Sibila Vargas, CNN, Hollywood.